I have an idea. If I can reroute my suit's cooling system, I could flash free Simon's brain, or something like that. What do you think?
It could work.
Good. Also, I need you to access Federation records for a list of Toltec employees deceased within the past year.
Is something wrong?
Just get me that list.
Worship me! Fear my power! My might!
Gotcha! Time to eat dust! You can't hide from me! You can run, but you can't hide! Gotcha! Time to eat dust! You can't hide from me! You can run, but you can't hide! Gotcha! Time to eat dust! You can't hide from me! You can run, but you can't hide!
Can't get enough of Doc's surprises. Thank you.
Young, I have found the data you requested. Toltec reports 32 deceased scientists in their genetic research division. Causes of death, unspecified. Location of death, planet Eve.
Dr. Simon couldn't force 32 scientists to go with him. They were all on Eve from the start, ever since Simon started working for Toltec.
That seems highly probable.
Toltec put Dr. Simon on this planet. They gave him a research team, they assisted in kidnapping the locals, they poured money into his whole enterprise. Toltec wanted Dr. Simon to create an army of mutants, better than human, cheaper than androids.
Dr. Simon rebelled, however.
Exactly. He wanted it all for himself, so he killed his entire research team. He thinks he's a god.